Katie.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
Richer, for poorer.
In sickness and health.
In sickness and health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Now that Katie and Nick have given themselves to each other through solemn vows, the joining of hands, the giving and receiving of rings, I announce to you that they are husband and wife in the name of God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Those whom God has joined together, let no one tear apart.
Some of you know, Nick is a bit of a truck enthusiast. I think it's only fitting that I convey some of my feelings in a way that he may be able to relate to. What you have beside you today, Nick, is a 1991 Caitlin Elizabeth, designed and built over 24 years ago. in its whale's home. This particular model year had its glitches. It seemed that it would operate only on chocolate and Barney videos for many years. We did get it straightened out, and you'll find that she is more of a flexible fuel vehicle now. You stole her heart many years ago, so now I officially turn over the title to you. Take care of her, because I hear the repossessor can be a bit nasty. Love and best wishes to the two of you. Welcome to the family.
We had to do something kind of unique, kind of different, because Katie and Nick aren't an ordinary couple. So here it is. DJ, kick it.
Now this is a story all about how Katie's life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute to sit right there. I'll tell you why we're maids of honor at Katie's wedding affair. Born and raised in the basement, is where she spent most of her days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing out, cooling out, watching some Netflix right after school. When a couple of friends, she were down for some fun, got themselves together for some cold ones. She went to one little party and she made a friend. Said, you're gonna be my boyfriend, and that's where we stand. Packed in the bags and hopped on a plane, said, we're moving down to Texas, see you later, P.S. If anything, they could say that their time was great, but now they're getting married and back in the state. About 7 or 8, and they yelled to the dog, hey, Bruce, get back here. They looked at each other as their husband and wife to have and to hold for the rest of their life.
What do you think, huh? Nice job, ladies.
Come on.
All week long, it's a farm in town. They're making that money grow. Tractors, plows with flashing lights, backing up a two-lane road. They take one last lap around. That sun up high goes down. And then it's on, come on, girl, kick it on back, Z71 like a Cadillac. We go way out where there ain't nobody. We turn this corner. Get on up, fill your cup up, let's tear it up, let's kick the dust up.